All right, everybody, you ready to build a new truck? I love the truck I'm in now, but I also like the man truck, and I'm trying to change them up. So I got an Instagram where I do a lot of pictures from the game, and I just get tired of seeing the same truck in the picture, so I want to try to mix it up a little bit. So let's go build us a new man. All right, go to truck dealers. Select man, pick the dealership you want to go to. I'm closest to this one, which that don't really matter, but all right, let me get on up in here. I think they got a 3-axle one. I ain't done that with the man yet. Yeah, here we go. 12 of 12, 640 horsepower engine. Let's customize it. I think I want to go with yellow this time. I haven't done a yellow one yet. Yep, that's the strongest engine. Go to transmissions. 12 speed, I'm going to go with the 16 speed. Interior. See what we got in here. That's the standard. Exclusive, that's pretty cool. No, I don't need the UK one. Looks pretty decent. Alright, let's go to paint. Deep orange, yellow there, but I want custom because I want to put some kind of green. All right, let's see. I think there's a little double stripe. Where's that at? No, it's not what I want. Where's that? Maybe that's a different truck. See, I want this main part silver. I want to hit yellow. So you highlight it and hit your preset color and hit apply. Boom. That ain't the color I saved. Why is it changing? What? This ain't working. Why does that say custom color in it? I like that, but I want it to. You usually can pick these schemes here and change the colors of them. Ugh, that's ugly. That's ugly. I don't know. Damn line on my truck. This ain't working out like I thought. Okay, it's white, I get it, but I want to put some kind of black on it. What's this custom metallic color? I guess it's, I want a yellow one, but I wanted to put some black on it somewhere, but I guess the paint schemes are different for the different truck manufacturers, because Scania or somebody's got these two double stripes you can put across here. I was gonna make them black, but oh well, let's just fix this baby up like this. All right. Gotta put my driver's plate on there. Shield frame, front badge plate, I don't need that front mask. Ooh, there we go. That looks good. Bull bar. It's pretty cool. Front bumper. Oh yeah. Lower grill guard. Yeah. I ain't worried about the headlights. Get yellow mirrors, that's what we need. Boom. Door handles, let's do paint, make them yellow. Side panel, no. Light board, mirrors, side stripe. Pretty bad. Alright, let's get some better rims here. American Dream paint. And chrome. Chrome cover. Don't need the hub. Chrome lug nuts. With all this. Left exhaust. Side skirts. That don't look any different, did it? Raven calls. Alright, that looks pretty good. The fenders are yellow, so I ain't gonna mess with them because that's what I wanted. Oh, can't change the back bumper. What? Do roof deflector, side stripe. Being changed the exhaust on this, huh? Wow. Front looks good. I'm not happy with the rest of it. Oh well. Let's go inside. Steering wheel. A little different. We got a yellow knob. Nope. Didn't work. Power display, accessory slot, accessory. I ain't putting shit over here. Console items. Where's my sandwich? There it is. Alright, let's pick a bag or something to go down here. What's it? It's a box of cereal. Fire extinguisher. Towel. Goodyear weekend bag. No. Handbag. Cooler. That bag looks pretty good, doesn't it? Can we put over here? Let's see. Teddy bear? No. Don't think so. Ah, shit. Let's put a tablet. Hat in the back, flame pillar, there we go. Alright, I think that'll get us. Took it, it was $259,000 was the original price, and I took it to $329,000. I can't believe this paint. I can't change this paint. But anyway, you kind of see what you got to do. You click on all those things and just change it to what you want to. Wait, let me see. Can you change it? No, I'm already on the big cab. Alright, 640 horsepower, I think we're good to go. Buy this baby, it looks pretty good, don't it? Wheels look good. Yes. Now I gotta pick the garage to put in my blue truck. This is pretty cool when you buy a truck. Watch, it does a little video to show you the truck. I ain't crazy about all that crap on the back. That's probably why I couldn't change the exhaust. But this and the Scania are my two favorite trucks, so. This is the first time I bought the three axle on the man. There's all the stuff. My sandwich, my bag, my notebook. Let's see what this drives like. I'm just gonna do a quick little. Truck's book for my VTC. is a good picture. Oh, the new ride, man. This baby to World Trucks. I can save it to my camera roll and put it on Instagram. I'm also Fly High Def Gaming on Instagram if y'all want to check it out. Let me get another one from the front. A little too close. Oh, mouse, stay still. All right, my first yellow truck. Enjoyed it, y'all. Catch you on the next video. Please keep stopping by and hope you enjoy it. Thank you.